by the way. I just got $500 taken out of my bank account. And so I was in San Diego and I got a jaywalking ticket. Well, it was $200, the ticket. But when I got it, I was like, fuck your city and your laws. And you, this cop, you got a better shot of seeing Jesus blow Buddha than me pay you $200. What do you think of that? And yeah, so they just take that out of your bank account. You have to pay that. You absolutely have to pay that ticket. Don't think you're not paying it because it's San Diego. It's a whole new world. But I got pulled over walking. I was drunk walking, which is what I thought you're supposed to do, by the way. Minding my business. Yeah. Has that ever happened to you in New York? You got pulled over on foot and issued a jaywalking ticket? No, because cops have shit to do here. It's a little different than San Diego. You have to stop and frisk every black man who's ever lived here twice, so they don't have time for my white jaywalkings in this town. There's a lot of black people here. But this oinker looked me right in my face, this pig, and wrote me a $200 jaywalking ticket. Like, that's okay. I know I shouldn't call him. Shouldn't call him a pig, because the guy's just doing his job, right? That's how you're supposed to take that. Just doing his job, like an Auschwitz guard, basically. Like a Nazi concentration camp guard. All right, that's too much, sorry. Not like that. That's really a bad, that's way out of line, okay? My ticket and the Holocaust are not. They're not in the same. It's just a lot of money. It's a lot of money, dude. But I know it's not a fair comparison because, let's face it, not even Hitler would charge you guy $200 for fucking jaywalking, right? Even a sack of shit like Adolf Hitler would have the Christianity, the basic Christianity, to not charge $200 for jaywalking. I saw every Hitler show on the History Channel, and he committed every evil crime you could commit, except overcharge for jaywalking. So congratulations to the city of San Diego on finishing the work of Hitler. That's more than fair. That is more than fair. Yeah. No one has suffered more than me.